제152회. 보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
안녕하세요. Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Speak Korean. I'm your host Lisa Kelly and let me just go ahead and introduce Steve because we're always short on time.
That's right. 안녕하세요. We are always short on time. Let me Today's dialogue is going to be well, once again I'm still shopping just like I was yesterday. I'm still shopping for that ring. We're going to talk about kind of trying to figure out sizes today. Do you guys know your ring size? I don't know my ring size. Do you know your ring size?
I don't know my ring size.
No?
Okay. Yeah. I don't either.
Do you know your name?
Yeah, of
course. Okay, good. Let's hear that.
Yeah. My name is Marina. I'm Ukrainian, and now I'm here to study more about Korean language. And here's my friend.
Mubin. I'm from Pakistan, and I'm getting more and more curious to learn Korean.
Good.
Well, I don't know my ring size. As long as my boyfriends know my ring size, I'm fine. Let's go on to our situation dialogue.
Wrap it up
with Lisa
and Steven.
대충도 모르세요?
글쎄, 보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
그래요? 그럼 이런 디자인은 어떠세요?
아, 좀 더 세련된 건 없나요?
Okay, so this is what happens when my boyfriends go shopping for me. Yeah, I'm just kidding. All right, here's a good one, okay? 대충, 대충. It's approximately, roughly, about. Okay, it's not when you know something specifically. 대충도 모르세요? 모르세요 is you don't know. So don't you even know approximately, about even?
Yeah, and do is that even, right? Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's and sometimes it's even. And or to, T-O-O. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but this time it's no. Yeah. Don't you even have an idea? And that is 대충. You'll also hear somebody say 대충 하세요.
Oh,
which means just get it done at a mediocre job. You don't have to do it perfectly. Just get it done okay, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, 대충 했어요. I just did it, you know, a little bit of it. And I got it done.
대충. Mm-hmm. 대충도 모르세요? 대충도 모르세요?
대충도 모르세요?
Mm-hmm. 대충도 모르세요?
Okay. And Steven says, 글쎄. This is the one where it's like, well, when you want to, you know, stall for time or when you're thinking, this is a good one. It's kind of like the in English, okay? 글쎄, 보통 여자에 비해서, let's just go up to here, okay? 보통 is average women, okay? Mm-hmm. 여자 비해서, comparing to average women. Just up to here,
yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, 보통, average, normal, common, right? 여자들에 비해서. We've got noun plus 에 비해서 is compared to noun, right? Compared to something else. So, we've got two great students, right? Mm-hmm. 다른 외국인들에 비해서 한국말 진짜 잘해요.
All right, let's finish off this sentence. We're going to compare. Okay, so what are you comparing to normal women? Okay, he says, 가는 편이에요. Going? Okay, that's not what it means here, okay? 가는 편.
Yeah, this is an irregular verb is what it is. 가느다 means, Lisa's going to show you in just a minute. I'll just tell you about how you conjugate. 가느다 is one of those disappearing omission lil verbs. And what happens is that lil just drops away and 은 편이에요 means a little bit on the side of, okay? So what this means is thin on the thin side, okay? She's a little thinner than most women.
가늘고 길어요. Alright, I'm just kidding.
So 가늘다, 가늘어요 is the regular conjugation, 가늘어요. But then when you add that 은 on there, you drop the L and you get 가는 편이에요.
Right. And here in this sentence, without the previous sentence, it just ends up being the woman is thinner than most women. Mm-hmm. See, in the previous sentence we had, we were talking about fingers, so obviously we
on
know we're talking...
On the thin side,
exactly.
Right? Yeah, let's try that.
Let's try the sentence.
예쁜 편이에요.
웬일이세요?
예쁜 편이에요.
보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
Very nice.
Yeah. 보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
And so are Korean women. They're actually a lot thinner than most women around the world. It makes me so conscientious. How about this one? They're also a little bit shorter, okay? So how can we say that? They're a little shorter than most average women. How can you say that sentence?
보통 여자 비해서 작은 편이에요.
Very good. They're smaller.
키가 작은 편이에요.
보통 여자들에 비해서 키가 작은 편이에요.
Very nice. Okay, let's go move along with the rest. Mm-hmm. It says, 그럼 이런 디자인은 어떠세요? This is easy. Okay, what about this sort of design? Mm-hmm. And then Stephen says, 좀 더 세련된 건 없어요? Mm-hmm. Wow, he's really going all out. Okay, he's looking for 세련된 거. Okay, 세련된 is a word that not a lot of foreigners get to use very often, but it just means very sophisticated, very refined, very classy. Okay.
And then at the end it has 건, which is 것은, shortened, right? 것은. And then we have that ending that we had a little while ago before, too, to ask a question. 없나요?
Right. Yeah. Okay, so let's repeat that last one. 좀 더 세련된 건 없나요?
좀 더 세련된 거 없나요?
조금 더 세련된 거 없나요?
Okay. 세련된. 세련된. Okay, very good. Let's go on to Korean Insight. Korean Insight. Selling at a flea market again.
Yeah, okay, ladies and gentlemen, our Korean tip here. The main point here is that if you go to the supermarket, you go shopping in the supermarket, you go shopping at a fish market, any kind of market, you will see that there all the stuff is labeled for you, okay? Today's your Korean study tip, right? That's what I'm talking about here. Go to the supermarket. What a great way to study. You talk to the ajummas there. You have a little conversation with the lady selling the stuff. They love it when a foreigner's practicing Korean. Someone's learning how to speak it. And everything is labeled for you. So, look, you're going around. You're looking at you got your ahobak right here. So you found out, oh, this is the ahobak. This is what goes in the doenjangjjigae. Okay, oh, now I understand. And then you look over here and you say, oh, danobak, I had that once before. And it sticks in your memory because you got the visual of the food along with the word, and you're walking around looking at it. And then over here you've got the neulgeonhobak, which is what Koreans use for the hobak juk,
right,
usually.
And then you go home and eat it at night for dinner. So
exactly.
Right.
And you a lot of the time, you've got it labeled on the
packaging
at home, too, right? And then you might get confused, though. This neulgeon hobak here, this is not the same as the one we usually eat in America. That one is called yak hobak, which is a little bit different.
All right. Let's move on. Stephen, can you cover some of the main points that we covered today?
I can. Our main dialogue consisted of, we were asking about pyeonhyeo. We had pyeonhyeo, right? Oh, it's a little bit like this. So we had 가는 pyeonhyeo, 예쁜 pyeonhyeo, 어려운 pyeonhyeo. You could say it's on the difficult side of things, right? And then just before that, we also had 에 비해서, right? Compared to something else. Noun 에 비해서. So, 보통 사람들에 비해서 배가 좀 나와요.
Okay, let's go to our flash animation.
대충도 모르세요?
글쎄, 보통 여자들에 비해서 가는 편이에요.
그래요? 그럼 이런 디자인은 어떠세요?
좀 더 세련된 건 없나요?
Hey, I hope you enjoyed our flash animation. It's 대충 이해가 돼요.
대충
이해가 돼요.
Pretty much understand. Good. 대충 이해해요?
대충 이해했어요.
Okay. 대충 이해한 것 같은데요. Okay. We'll find out next time. All right. Please come and join us back here next time here at Let's Be Korean. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.
See you at the supermarket.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.